Designed by the Corellian Engineering Corporation and the Mon Calamari Shipyards for the New Republic, the Raddus Winged is an advanced version from the classic Raddus commanded by the Admiral Akbar after retired the old Hong Wang, a modified Mon Calamari 120. The Winged version adds several changes in the design. Not only the wings, shields, weapons, speeds, everything has been improved, doing the ship more lethal. This type of ship has been created to fight the powerful Resurgent class from the First Order, removing all weakness from the classic Raddus. The Raddus battlecruisers are old and expensive ships. They are not simple Star Destroyers or the cheaper battlecruisers from the Rebel Alliance. As other battlecruisers, all the Raddus versions have a length between 3,000 and 4,000 meters. The Raddus Winged shares other capability with the others. They are fast capital ships. The Raddus Winged Hyperspeed is faster than other Raddus. The shells from the Raddus Winged are level 12, better than the classic Raddus. The Raddus Winged comes with three types of weapons. All them share the same type of turret. The Super Heavy Turbolasers can target capital ships and fighters. They are so effective as the Turbolasers from the old Lucrehull Battlecruiser. The super ion guns only target capital ships. These weapons fire mostly to the sides. The super heavy turbo lasers target enemies in the front and the back. There are 20 frontal super heavy turbo lasers, giving to this ship a powerful advantage. The Raddus Winged increased the fighters and bombers deployed with more hangar bays. It can deploy 8 squadrons of different fighters and bombers. These are the fighters, bombers and shuttles carried by the Raddus Winged. Raddus winged can transport a large amount of troops. From the New Republic or the Resistance, all them are professional soldiers. The Raddus winged requires a capital shipyard and a level 3 starbase with a level 3 test level. Hence the description from this powerful new designs.